that's, you're sitting here, your eyes are on the guy with the whistle. Those whistles you start, those whistles you stop. Alright, that's, you really gotta pay attention to that. For scoring, this gentleman, whoever, whatever referee's on your right hand side, they're gonna tell you. Alright? Don't pay attention, because they might score something, they score something different. If this gentleman's decision, he'll say two blue. Or
every time,
or
not
four
just
red.
Said
only put on here what this guy says. Alright, otherwise you're gonna be yelled at.
And you can even say, if he doesn't say something, you can actually say, do you have something?
Right.
Because I don't have a problem with you saying that.
You want it right.
Because sometimes we zone through, and, you know, I don't have a problem.
So yeah, you say, hey, we'll score on that. We'll score on that. Okay. All right, when you score, you just use these buttons. Now, if it's a two, like two red, you got to use two quick ones. Right? It makes a difference if you do. Like that, it adds up the same as it is not. Because in freestyle, there's no overtime, it makes a difference, the balance point value. So
whether
make sure.
Whether it's 1-2 or 1-1, the 1-2 point is a higher point value than a 1 and a 1.
So if it's a 4, 1-2-3-4, just put the 4. Okay? If you mess up, you click on it, you can delete it, or change it to what it should be. Right. Sometimes when you do it kind of funky, it'll bring in question marks and then know what you really want. So click on that, change it to what you need. It'll by click change on that, it'll change it to 2. Okay. At the end of the match, when everything is over, click there. Alright, and one of the names will be highlighted. Should be the winner. Pay attention to whose hand gets raised.
And we will always bring, for me, and I hope Bob is the same thing, we'll always bring that winner over to the table.
Right.
That's kind of a secondary check.
They'll come up and say name, make sure that's the person who's highlighted. That's kind of the
you don't want to say, you want to ask them what their name is. You don't want to say, are you John Jones? You want to say, what's your name? Not are you this person? That's going to be the wrong person's going to say, yeah, that's
good. If you make a mistake on time, click on whatever you need to change, and you can make it go up or down. Every match will be sensible, so you don't have to do that. But if you get started and they're like, hey, go take it down 10 seconds, that's how you.
What's going on, buddy?
Time. Down. Okay.
Is there something about looking at this clock?
Yes. So when it comes down, to last like 10 seconds, watch this clock. When it says 4, you say 4, 3, 2, 1. Just keep your eyes there. Because if the scoring action happens, you'll get
ready.
The only other thing, because it's freestyle. So with freestyle. What's that? Alright, so what they call passive. This P stands for passive. There's a passive red. Just puts it there. Alright. This is for there's a I'm calling it attention. I don't know what the D is for. Okay. The only other thing is they hit if somebody gets hit with a passive twice, they put on what's called a shot clock. This is. So they say a red passive, click red. This clock should go up and you can start in 30 seconds and then they'll tell you, hey, 1 point for this person. And have 30 seconds to score. If they don't score, they lose. That's the only other thing. When you're done, right there, put in the match results, and then the match list will come up for the top one, names, and that's just. Yep. Alright.
Continuous, huh?
Yep. Alright.
Thank you.
Got it, guys. You guys are very intelligent. I'm not concerned, though.
Yeah.
Who's got it?
Pick up on it.
What's a couple?
play with it for a bit?
Yes. Make sure you reset it. Don't click this because this is a real match.
And then when you go to the next one, Last call for Team Rockstars. They will not be exploited without this call. Jackson's seated at 5. Landon Stump is on that 14. Edward Scaffold at less than a second call in at 7. Taylor Jameson, Texas 5 to Matt 17. Yes, as I mentioned, as you are about to sign these are on the board located in the middle of the arena. That also allowed to sign other boards next to the head table in the expo, by Matt 28 in the expo, and by the mats behind the saloon. Please do check the news about boards so you know you have assignments. So we don't need to call you to the mat. If we call you to the mat, you will get 3 calls before you are stretched. If you don't report after you are third on the call, you will be stretched.
Thank you. from Seasons Freestyle at 9, Michael Sequest. At 9.
Ryland Seacrest, Ryland Seacrest, Seasons Freestyle.